the circle, it's really a beautiful ideal, because it's the ideal of a community being together, shoulders against shoulders, supportive, and so it's a very beautiful ideal. But when I look at societies that we live in, circles don't exist, whether in my country or here. No, we don't live in circles. But the circle as an ideal is really something to look for, to aspire for. It's about trying to find spaces where we can connect and create common spaces.